In the given question, we have been provided a sample that contains 2.5 moles of ideal gas. Okay, so the moles is 2.5. The temperature is constant.